Been the one to receive shock treatment. Thank you. I managed to overload the grid. Yeah!
I knew you'd manage your way through the labyrinth. This here is the shipwreck cemetery. You'll have to make your way through this horrifying graveyard of Murray's dirty deeds over the centuries. The prison where Calliope is being held is in the base of the lighthouse. But our work's not done once you save her. We need to open the cursed chest in which Murray hid the source of her power over the Kraken. But I don't know where the chest is. I don't see. You found one more thing.
You'll pay for what you did to us, Murray.
Thank you.
Murray, you've sentenced us to death at the hands of your Praetorians!
captain of the Albatross. Mayday! The tides carried us near some forsaken island of the Caribbean Sea.
You. Do you hear me?
We've established a connection.
At last. Call the Coast Guard. We need help. Our hull is badly damaged, and it looks like something has broken our propeller. Some passengers claim to see something unusually large beneath the surface. Everyone is scared. Without the propeller, we're stuck here. We don't know what's going on. We have wounded on board. Signal for help. Mayday.
Sorry if I scared you. I've gone blind with rage over the decades that I've roamed this cemetery. Murray ordered the Kraken to damage my ship and then to pull it into this bay where the passengers and my crew were killed. their persons, and the ship were robbed of all valuables, and the wreck was left here to rot as many others before. Your way leads through Murray's captain cabin beneath. Help us, please. Release the siren and break the pact.
chest is gone. I can only hope my ally got it before the mayor did. The chest is gone. I can only hope my ally got it before the mayor did.
Thank you.
There you are. I brought both the chest and this little fellow. He squirmed and complained all the way through the cemetery, but here we are. I take it you found some gold. Do you know where? When we fell behind, if we're lucky.
Horrified when she heard about Murray's plans. Although she tried to reason with him, the mayor was adamant. Calliope refused to cooperate with the mayor, but was violently forced into submission in a spectacular show of power that left her exhausted for centuries. The Siren created the figurine of the Golden Octopus, which allowed a person to command the mythical monster, the Kraken. Murray seized the Golden Octopus and began to abuse its power. At his whim, the colossal Kraken was it.
Do you have something for me?
Calliope was here, but we're too. Murray probably moved her to his quarters so we can keep a closer eye on her. You'll be safe here. Could you look around for a prick until then? I can't help you until you procure me a Praetorian uniform. I can't help you until you procure me a Praetorian uniform.
What were you expecting to see, kitchen wench? A handsome prince on a white horse? Get back to your duties! And while you're at it, I could use a cup of coffee now! What are you waiting for? I want my cup of coffee right now! Where's my coffee, wench? Where's my coffee? Witch. Praetorians, prepare for the onslaught.
I'll meet you at the embankment after I deal with the Siren and call the Kraken.